Talking about beautiful animals with albinism, the skunk has got quite a story to tell. The black and white striped appearance of a skunk is a boon to wild animals and people because it helps them identify and hence avoid this foul-smelling animal. But then, the albino skunk steps in. Skunks may not be attractive or cute to you when normal, but trust me, they are when they're albinos. Albino skunks do stink, but they look like angelic white cats, which sometimes prove to be their disguise when approaching you.